Well, my name's Simon Barnum.
Hi, I'm Simon, a property investor and a TV presenter.
Let's go.
In this show, it's all about traveling solo. Today, we're off to Madrid, where we're gonna check out the coolest places to stay. Plus, we're gonna check out the vibe of the Spanish nightlife.
Welcome to A Home for All Seasons, where I help you adapt and style your home throughout the year as we bring the outside inside. So recently I've been working at a SEN school. A SEN school is like special educational needs. So in this particular situation, it's kids with autism, which I absolutely love.
The Special Olympics dance move will demonstrate inclusivity, and by sharing it with friends, we'll help break down the barriers that surround intellectual disabilities.
If there was someone that you could collaborate with, dead or alive, like your ultimate, who would that be?
I think no one would actually beat Michael Jackson.
The work that I have done as a choreographer, I've worked on TV shows like X Factor, The Voice. I actually danced for Girls Aloud for 6 years.
This week on Going Underground, the week that celebrates 50 years since the Victoria Line was opened, we're off to Buenos Aires, where the buskers play harps.
So would you say that night is a good time to buy?
You know, it's interesting. For me, I feel like there is no particular right time to buy. We do go through a cycle, which is about 7 to 10 years.
The 70-30 split is a guaranteed way to give any room character. Decorate about 70% of it in a particular style, and then complete the remaining 30% in a completely different style.
In this series, we want to explore the reason behind why people have affairs. It applies to 1 in 4 of all married people. But what is so appealing? And what is life like after the lie? I want to find out.